What is up, everybody? I'm back with another reaction. It's your boy Carlos here. We got another reaction today, which is Zayn, No Candle, No Light lyric video featuring Nicki Minaj. Now, I actually seen this video was trending on the YouTube trending page a couple days ago, but I obviously didn't react to it. This is the first time I'm actually listening to it. So anything that Zayn usually puts out is something that I want to listen to on my own time, or just, you know, put it into reaction video. It's like, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and react to this one, since he's been putting out a lot of great songs, and he's been putting out a lot of covers as well. I said that previously before, his covers are amazing, and I really think he does those justice. But this is one featuring Nicki Minaj, so it's his own piece of work. So I just want to go and get straight into it. Nicki Minaj, I want to hear what Nicki Minaj verse sounds like as well, because I haven't listened to her in a minute. It's been a while since I listened to her, obviously here on the radio, but I don't really listen to her like that, you know what I mean? But yeah, let's go and get straight into it. This is No Candle, No Light. Since this is a lyric video, I'm probably not going to put the video up. I'm probably just going to, you know, listen to the audio. You're probably just going to see my reaction, but whatever works, works. Anyways, it's going to get straight into it. 3, 2, 1. Young money. What was she starting off? Hand on your hand, chest on your chest, tangled in bed. Wait. The thing I like about Nicki, how she started off, if you notice, Zayn's whole style and the way he approaches a song sounds exactly like that in the same cadence. And I really do like how she started that off. Doesn't that sound like something or a way that Zayn sings? You know what? Because he has that same cadence. You know, when it goes into a song. That's one thing I noticed like that. Yeah. She tried to match him, which is awesome. I'm already starting to like this song. I never thought that they would feature as well. Dude, who's on this? Who's doing the beats? Golly, this production is amazing on this song. Listen to this. This sounds dope. I like that. Totally Zayn style too. He always has beats like that. I like how she did that too. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. I'm liking this song. I'm not gonna lie. I'm liking it. This song is catchy too. I like it. Bro, this beat is knocking right now. I'm not gonna lie. This beat is nice. Like, the whole instrumentation and everything is nice. So, you know, when they say we gotta, first it was Zayn who tied in, you know, first saying that, and it was Nicki, now it's Zayn again. So, I like the fact that they're tagging in and doing something like that, because that, to me, that's adds more flavor to the music, to me personally, because it just makes it better and overall sounds better to me personally. That's what I think, though. Woo, Nicki! Okay. I'm gonna take that back for Nicki though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have to take that back for her. I'm feeling this song. Hey. Was that the end of the song? Alright, that was the end of the song. I might just well turn the camera off. nah, but this song was really dope. I really did enjoy it. You know, one thing I like, the fact that, like I was saying earlier, before, you know, the song ended, the fact that they're tagging on, you know, tagging themselves in when they're doing certain things and, you know, certain wordplay and all that, that's what I really do like. And for me personally, it adds more flavor to the song because I like that. And Nicki Minaj too. She did her thing out here too. I really do like Nicki Minaj, especially not even when she does her own songs, but especially when she does features, you know, when she's featured on songs. She really does show out and she really does bring her best foot to the table because she did really good on this song. And the same way that she started off the song in the beginning, the same cadence that Zayn brings to the songs in the beginning, you know how Zayn is, you know how he sings. So when she did that, well, basically the way that Zayn sings, I was like, that's amazing. The fact that she kind of replicated it into her own style, but you could kind of notice it's kind of, you know, how Zayn sings. So that's pretty badass. I don't know if I should cuss. But yeah, I really did like that. You guys know how I feel about Zayn, man. He's always someone I really do love and enjoy his music. This song is really, really catchy. That's something that really stood out to me. Most of his songs too, not even his songs, but his covers. This Zayn could really, really, really sing. He's always just someone that I really love and enjoyed, and I still do love his music. And he's been really consistent. If you guys notice, he's been really consistent putting out a lot of music, whether it's covers, his own songs. And I don't know, Zayn has something coming out soon. I don't know what's coming out. I haven't been that much into depth with Zayn and what he has project or anything, but he's been coming out with a lot, and a lot of this stuff are bangers. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, should be somewhere along this area. Suggest more Zayn in the comment section down below. Leave some likes too for Nicki Minaj. She killed it on this song. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys for the next one. Peace out.